With the problems we face today, can they be resolved in the current framework of the current social economic model? I don't think they can. Some people are reformists. They think by meddling with our current economic model, you can bring about significant change. I don't believe that. You also mentioned here, unknown individual, if that's your real name, which I doubt, that the Venus Project might be worth looking into. We've discussed that here, Ash and I, and we both agree that it is.